one of two new additions to Major League Soccer this season, along with Minnesota United, who have not had nearly the same impact. Atlanta have taken to MLS as if they were 20-year veterans rather than scrappy upstarts. On the field, with the regular season just finished, the Five Stripes ended up in fourth place, meaning they've secured a home game in the first round of the playoffs on Thursday in their attempt to win the MLS Cup in their debut season, a feat which has only been achieved once by an expansion side, Chicago Fire, in 1998. Boasting the fourth best goal difference in a single season in MLS history, Atlanta is a force to be reckoned with on and off the field. Managed by Argentine Tata Martino, who had a certain Lionel Messi in his ranks for both club, Barcelona, and country, his charges have blended South American swagger up front with a steeliness at the back. Joseph Martinez of Venezuela and Paraguay's Miguel Almirón have lit up the league with goals and assists, while U.S. veterans Brad Guzan and Michael Parkhurst have kept an American identity flowing through the side. The hiring of Martino was arguably the most significant appointment made by the club and instantly turned them from a new franchise trying to find their feet into serious contenders. It was a mightily impressive statement of intent from the club's owner, Arthur Blank, who craves success for both his NFL team, the Falcons, as well as being literally united behind his soccer franchise. "It's been a great team effort," says Darren Eales, Atlanta United president, who was brought over from English Premier League heavyweights Tottenham Hotspur, where he was director of football administration. Their stadium is a wonder to behold, befitting